Guys, TV here in the house, and today I thought I'd teach y'all how to be a YouTuber. Let's go. So the first thing you need is a camera. That's the first step for being a YouTuber. Like for example here, I have my phone with me. I'm recording with my phone right now, okay? Yeah. So it's an iPhone 6S, in case you're wondering, okay? But yeah, gotta have a camera, okay? Step two is know what you wanna post. So, it could be either vlogs, gaming, reactions, or whatever, you know? The next step you also got is don't be swearing, okay? That's one thing that YouTube hates. When its creators swear, okay? Yeah. But though, if you do happen to accidentally swear, remember? Just take that audio and just censor it. Like say for example. Alright, yeah, and yeah, you gotta work it like that. It's also pretty funny to have a sound effect after it, okay? Like, okay, something like that, you know? Next step, if you got a green screen, you definitely gotta use it, okay? It makes your videos look more beautiful, all right? Hold on, wait here. All right, so like, I'm behind my green screen right now, all right? Now watch the magic happen. You see that? That, it's what you gotta work with, all right? Let me show you another one. Again, the magic works, all right? One last one.
I'm back. I read your comment, so I'm gonna read the description right now. If your name's Jessica, then I don't have a problem. I was just doing research for girls that are most likely to cheat, and apparently Jessica is number one!
And going back to the step where I told you to know what you're posting, yeah. Another side note from that is to not post anything controversial, alright? So yeah, try not to post anything controversial, alright? So don't make fun of things that are something that you shouldn't even make fun of at all. Take the incident where Logan Paul, he made fun of the Japanese suicide body, all right? He made fun of it and he got put on fire. Yeah. Like everyone was just like, you know. Sorry. But yeah, take that incident. Yeah. So, try not to do anything like he did, okay? Do not make the same mistakes he did, alright? Got it? And yeah, that's it for now, alright? But yeah, that's it for now, alright? So, like, subscribe, and follow me on Instagram. And comment down below if I should do part 2 of teaching you how to be a YouTuber. Other than that, take care.